Matt Susan. So like one of the reasons why Matchbox is going out this summer is the 20th anniversary of Freddie Mercury. We thought we were getting older when it was the 20th anniversary of our first record, the 20th anniversary of the second record, that's starting to say some shit. So this was a song that we released, and then I think we played it like one tour, and then we never played it again. The song never gets played and never gets any love, and so I want to play it. Well, you're gonna find out. How impatient are you? We're about to play it. It's not like the Masked Singer. You don't gotta wait to find out. It's like literally gonna happen right now. It's amazing how you make your face just like a wall, how you take your heart and turn it on, how I turn my head and lose it all. Just one move puts me by myself. There you go, just trusting someone else. Now I know I put us both in hell. And I'm not saying there was nothing wrong, think you'd ever get tired of me. And I'm not saying we ever had the right to hold on. I just didn't want to let it get away from me. But if that's how you're going, straight out from under me, you will see who's sorry now. If that's how it's going to stay, you know you've been depending on the one you're leaving now. The one you're leaving now. It's aggravating how you threw me off and you tore me out, and how your good intentions turned to doubt. The way you needed time to sort it out. And I'm not saying there wasn't nothing wrong, I just didn't think you'd ever get tired of me. But I'm not saying we never have a right to hold on. I just didn't want to let you get away from me. And if that's how you're gonna leave, straight it out from under me, then we'll see who's sorry now. If that's how it's gonna stay, well, you know you've been depending on the one you're leaving. There wasn't nothing wrong, I just didn't think you'd ever get tired of me. But if that's how you're gonna be, straight out from under me, well, we'll see who's sorry now. And if that's how it's gonna stay, well, you know you've been depending on the one you're leaving. If that's how it's gonna stay, when you're caught up in the pigeonhole, the one you're leaving now, the one you're leaving.